All right, good evening, folks. Black Six from Busy Power back here for some more LEGO 2K Drive. You're in Hauntsboro. Perfect time, or perfect place to be this time of year. We are going to head over there, Chronicler. There's definitely a lot more to explore in Hauntsboro that we have not checked out yet. So I think we're going to start out with this quest, maybe replay this race at the sea level. Not as many points as replaying a race we did in the sea as the B, but we haven't spent too much time in Hauntsboro, so I do want to check that out. Especially since it is October 24th, a week from Halloween. And hey there, Chronicler again. Speaking of Halloween, how am I gonna get there? It looks like I will probably not be streaming next week. Oh, there's an on-the-go event. Because of the aforementioned Halloween. Turns out people like to do things on Halloween. I'm usually not a big fan, but you know, I'm not always the decision maker. All right, what do we got going on here? Oh, yeah, hit enough. Beautiful kitty Bastet, great name for a cat, got lost in the city. I'm sure she's very frightened. Will you please help me find her? There's a fisherman by the sunken buildings. Okay. We have a map. Oh, there we go. Okay. Gonna place a waypoint over here. Help me not get lost. Sunken buildings. Oh, my police boat's got sirens. That's cool. Any fishermen here? Some tumbleweeds. Can I place a waypoint there? Sure. Wish I could like place reminders or something on the map. Be like, hey, go check out this place later. Zone of interest. Come on. There we go. Some more. Alright, so I came on the coast. I went through here, so that's, I think, all of the water areas. Oh, there's more tumbleweeds. Oh, here's water. Oh, there's some power ups. But not seeing any fishermen. Ooh, a barber shop. Still in Tumbleweeds. Here and see fisherman. No, oh, leaky cauldron. What's this? You a fisherman? No. What am I missing here? What's this? Ah, here we go. It was a skeleton. No fish today. Try the wooden bridges in town. Alright, definitely drove through at least one wooden bridge. Oh, there we go. Here's one. Dance floor. I don't remember seeing a haunted disco yet. Yeah, I saw this barber shop. It's like a gem shop up ahead. Yeah, I saw that before. Haunted disco. Here. I think it looked like a disco. What is that? Yeah, leaky cauldron over here. Oh, there we go. Oh, there's a cat. Only 6 hours. All right. Go in the water. See how it goes a little faster. No, we're not. I was expecting Basta to be a black cat, honestly. Alright, so I'm curious. Alright, yeah, so no, that's not where I... Okay, so the waypoint I left is all the way up here. I was thinking maybe that was going to be part of a race. Alright, maybe we'll try this on-the-go event. And then replay this race, I think. And then we'll go from there. So much for my little reminder. Oh, I got a collectible. Not even trying. Hey, alright. Alright, and actually read. And talk to this person. Gotta avoid her spiders. Complete the dirt track section in a streetcar. I wonder if it'll keep me in street mode? I wonder if I have to, like, go to the controls and figure out how to. No, okay. Oh. Yeah, I can definitely see where they have off-road cars versus street cars. All right. Not, you know, the best time by any means, but it's a time. 30 experience. Alright, and let's do this. You can see that'll give me 250 XP. So let's give it a shot.
How do you get your hair so shiny?
Warm, right. Soapy water.
And we can skip this. Hey,
final
No, missed the power up. All right, nice. Ooh, a sticker. Okay, now I think there's another quest that I have on the map. So we'll drive over there and see what we find along the way. Maybe try some on-the-go events. See if I'm able to actually follow the directions properly. Alright, still got a bit of a ways to go into level 20 there. Okay, so there's a race down here. But we're gonna go do this quest and see what we can find along the way there. I think there's at least one on the go event, another on the go event down here. Yeah, that's what I'll do. I'll start by going to this on-the-go event, and like that one. Maybe I will do the race. Kind of work my way down and up. Really? Some little rocks. What do you have to say? Oh yeah, see that wasn't very helpful talking to them. But yes, obviously we're doing this. Race through the checkpoints and the hollowed out log. All right. I do like these easy ones where it's like, just race. Look at that. Oh, look at all these weeds. Something more to do. I wasn't cutting them the first time there. Maybe a lot of these chop is a big one. Be boring, but for all I know, one of the next races in Hauntsboro is going to be over here. This will set me up for a win. Yeah, I guess that makes sense. I was still getting the rewards and didn't consider me in like a race or an event. You can't cut the weeds while you're doing something else. All right, I think I got all the ones over here. Still some more. Oh, never tell which things I can drive through. Oh, I'm getting taunted for taking so long here. All right. Almost there, please. Hey, all right. And now let's head to the Haunting River Tour. Oh man, I can then just like see so many things there. Race through Haunts Bros Rivers, all right. No, did I not get that one? This is a long event. Oh, stupid geometry. All right. Oh, wow. All the way up here now. Okay, so I guess I went like all the way like there. All right, where do you want to go now? Let's head up towards this right. No, let's head towards Dock Hop. We'll figure out if we want to go north or south from there. Oh, discovery and new on the go. Oh, all right. Is this cone jumping? That does not sound good. Complete two laps and avoid. All right, we'll give this a shot. I do not have very high hopes. There's a floating cone. That's cheating. Oh wow, this is not a long event. Yeah, I should actually look at those times before I start the event. It's just to get an idea. Keep using the quick turn when I really should not be. Alright, so much for that one. Alright, from where we are now, a little further away from that, so let's head out to this one. Oh, this is where we were looking for the cat. Let's see if we can find, there we go, some of those tumbleweeds. I don't know why I keep calling them tumbleweeds. They are hardly tumbleweeds by any definition. Pretty sure the game doesn't call them that. It's just me being stupid. Gotta watch out for these water ones by the water, though. Switch into boat mode accidentally. Just missed you. Alright, where's our...
Are these apartments or single family homes?
What? Is game talking about real estate now? How do I get up here? Okay, that looks like a mountain. Alright, I have to turn around and go to this road.
Some complaints about someone ignoring our forward velocity and impact ordinance. Okay? Do you know anything about that? Huh? I'm gonna need you to give yourself a
one, two, three, four long drifts up the hill. Alright, have not been very good at these drifts in the past. How did I not make it through the first gate? Restart. Oh, drifted the wrong way. Not doing very good in these drifts, I feel like. Nope. Okay. Gonna ignore that then. Oh, I did find another garage. That was nice. So we're almost at this on the go then. So let's keep heading over there. Oh, found some weeds. Oh, there's a lot of weeds here. A double-sided weed thing. As I recall, cleaning the weeds gives like about as much experience as the on-the-go event, right? So this is kind of balances out. I could try to do the on-the-go event 20 times. Let me just clean up some weeds. Some more back by the sign that I didn't get yet. Hopefully this all counts as one and the ones on the other side of the road are separate. We'll find out though. All right. That doesn't sound very hospitable. I think I'm not a fan of forced conscription into the armed services.
What happens to cars that are wrecked during the Sky Cup Grand Prix? Do they go into a landfill?
The Sky Cup has always been an eco-conscious race. The wrecks simply fade away with zero environmental impact.
Oh, that's
along
nice.
With their drivers.
Oh, what? So these little sound bites are very disturbing. Apparently Bricklandia has a draft. People fade out of existence. I don't know that I want to live here. The dust. Let's see what this is. Complete 2 laps, minute 10. All right. Ooh. See, clearing out those weeds certainly helped me there. Okay, what next? Alright, found the garage. Failed at that one. I guess we head down to this race and try to do that on the sea level. Hitting that was not very helpful. Nope, ball. Yeah. How do I get up here? Okay, I'll try to look at this a little more carefully. So there's a road here. Oh, there's a world challenge. Have we done this? I guess because that's there, we haven't done the world challenge. Maybe we'll try to do that first before the race. Bloop. All right, there's a road-ish thing here. Here we go. I feel like these events did not give a lot of XP, but you know, we're gonna have to do them eventually. Red brick, green brick. Alright, I'm curious. Or did we already do this? Story rewards? No, I don't think so. I assume red brick, green brick is like red light, green light, where I have to like stop. No, definitely not. Oh. Okay. All right. Yes, I can't tell when. And oh, come on, I was going in reverse, and it... Oh man, you're not stopping enough. Okay. Okay, well, so much for that. Where's the race? Oh, down here. Maybe we'll try that event again after this race. It was getting too frustrating.
Another big race day, and you can expect to see bricks fly as these drivers fight to see who's the fastest. That.
Oh yeah, police siren. Thank you. Oh wow, that is awesome. I assume that was a wormhole. I think I've only gotten that like once or twice.
I'm the king of trash talk.
Whoa, bombs. No. No. Oh, I saw that coming. What fifth? Alright, we're gonna achieve another shock. Another shock, because that was very close, I feel like. I did get like over half of the XP. Does that mean I get less XP if I actually win? Come on. He has to load all of Hansbro just for me to do this again. This also has 250 there. You get less XP if you finish further back, so make it almost nothing if you finish last place. Yeah, no, my question is, it still says I get 250 to win. Does that mean I get 250 plus the 127 I got for coming in second? Like, or am I only gonna get, like 123? I think this, that guy is my least favorite power up, the electro thing. He has to be so close to someone else to like really use it effectively.
Thank you.
All right, get him. Oh, I got her again. No, no, ah. There we go. Yeah, I got 250. But does that mean I can just like play the same race over and over again and get more experience? Like, that just seems gaming the system a little bit. Right, like find the shortest race and do it at the B level, like again and again. Apologies for the Foley work here. I just had a cat jump on my lap and he's trying to eat the microphone. Or rather, the draw cord on my sweatshirt, which is next to my microphone. Okay, so now I only get 225 for it instead of 250. Oh, that's for B. Okay, so now I only get 150 if I beat it again on C. Interesting. Alright. So I need 171 more XP to advance. So let's head over to this quest, see. Sure, there'll be some like on-the-go challenges on the way there. Let's see if we can get some of them or something. And I'm enjoying the police boat. But not the siren. I wonder if I can turn the siren off. It just kind of gets annoying. Sorry, cat attack.
Entry into Brick Brawl seems quite low.
That's right. There's no license requirement, no age limit, no height limit.
This must be the safest activity in history.
Not at all. But studies show that when there are more safety rules, less people can participate.
People appreciate safety.
There is none.
Is Brick Brawl one of like the multiplayer things that they have? Ooh. Alright, that looks like an on the go event if I ever saw one. Skull Rush. Drift for as wide and long as you can for. Trying to drift so much, I'm just coming to a stop. Okay. Yeah, another thing I am bad at. Let's head back to that event. He's late with his legs probably being attacked by alligators. He's wearing his green racing suit and driving around the swamp. Oh boy, that's a big area. No, I don't think the siren is the horn button. I think it's just happens when I'm in the water. Yeah, see, I'm not even touching the left stick. It's just like you hit a certain speed and it starts going. Green racing suit harassed by alligators. Did I hear alligators? Oh, there's alligators. Alright, that's someone else being harassed by alligators. Just kind of keeping the edge of the boundary on my right here. And I kind of go along and big circle, hopefully. Oh, that is a big alligator. Someone being harassed? I don't see anyone being harassed. Alright, let's find that edge again. Oh, those are some big alligators. They don't grow them like this in other places. Is Huntsboro in Florida? I think I did not make it all the way up around there. That was an alligator. back in the bottom. Alright, I think I somehow, I feel like I did not make it all the way to the top. Can I set a waypoint? Oh, I can place a waypoint. Let's just go straight down the middle then. This looks good. This looks fun. A lot of alligators here. I think there's like super giant ones. No, okay, so I did. I'm escalating to the top then. That's a brick built one. I don't like see people buy these giant alligators. Alright, I'm like, we're strictly following the waterways here. There's alligators though. They'll do a number on ya. This is where I was before, right? And he's not wearing a green racing suit. In sight. Alright, and so last time I came down, I went to the right, so just about where I was. Bodies of water, but I'm not seeing any alligators. It's gotta be like one of these big alligators then. I'm just not seeing no, there's like just That's how you feel, huh? Alright, and yeah, this is like, here's the top where I've followed this river back. So I've made yet another loop all the way through here. Small island to the west of the search area. Let me just check out this alligator. Yeah, he's like a little different from the others. Small island to the west, like down here? Is this what you're talking about? It's the only island I'm seeing on the west. Or maybe this. Okay. Which says yes. Is this him? All right, thank you, Chronicler. Oh wait, you're not. What? Okay, so maybe I had to find this guy in order for Vinny to spawn. And now Vinny's gonna be somewhere else. One of the other places I've already been. That'd be annoying. I know there's the big gators over this way. All right, big gator area. Don't see anyone by that one. Oh, is he in? Is he, there's someone in the mouth of this gator. Just helping the gator a loose tooth. I'll give you a loose tooth, Vinny. Ah, hey, there's some things I can drive through and some I can't. We're gonna make everything out of Lego, make it all out of Lego. Thank you. Do a perk. And that should get me to level 20. All right, so we'll do this next race and then that'll be it for the stream, I think. Class A.
You did it again, champ. You earned enough XP to go from a Class B racer to a Class A racer, putting you at the top of your game.
Good news, your boost meter has been upgraded.
Oh.
Now you can brick bash even longer. Extreme carnage.
Extreme.
But you unlock quick bash. This'll let you brick bash whenever you want. Just fill your boost meter to light up the bash coin. Then double tap the boost to instantly brick bash. Boom! As long as the bash coins lit up, you can do this anytime you like.
Say, that is quick.
All right, so I think I see that coin there in the bottom. Oh, and once you do that, it just stays on boost. Oh, that's crazy.
Accountant? You mean Mr. Fiddles?
He's still a good boy. In any case, we need to focus on racing. Meet me back at Turbo Acres.
All right. All right. And missed. Great at this. Gonna be such a racing star.
Mr. Fiddles if he wanted to race you, but he says he needs to focus on accounting classes. He's such a good boy. I'm ready when you are.
All right. Interesting. The C has a lock on it. The B does not, but I can't change regardless. Who would I get? Get a fancy schmancy car. All right, let's see. Car does look pretty sick. Oh,
Mr. Fiddles,
he just barked.
Clutch on his road to being the Sky Cup champion. How would you describe that road?
That's right, Mr. Fiddles is a dog. I don't know why I was thinking he's a cat all of a sudden.
And how are you going to feel if Team Racington doesn't make it to the Sky Cup?
All right, let's see if I can do this.
Buckle up, superstar. This one's gonna hurt.
What? I keep missing like every single power up here. Finally. There we go. Oh, and I got a cat sneezing on me. Sorry for that. He is having a literal sneeze attack on my lap.
Awesome.
What? Fourth? Oh, I should have used the super boost, but I got it anyway. Oh, Wheel of Peace. I'll have to check these out. It doesn't even give me the level 21.
You did it! Oh, I can't believe how happy I am to lose a race!
And now to reward ourselves with a checkered flag, it is the first of 8 we will need to compete in the Hansborough Grand Prix Arena. Open your map and fast travel to where you want to start.
24 flags. So yeah, we need 7 more. Have new ones shown up? Oh, yep, there we go. There's 2 new ones. 3 new ones. And I know we definitely cleared out some of those. Oh, and there's another new one there. Oh, another one here and there. All right. Any quests? Alright, so yeah, we're not going to travel over to Hansborough again just because the loading time takes forever, but we are going to check out our loadout. Let's go to perks and see what we've got. Oh, so I've got 2 perks for Class A now. You can't use power up, but you take less damage from all sources. Ooh, that one I don't think I could use. Can only heal when drifting, but drift meter fills quicker. I don't like either of those. Not for how I race. We've gotten any new ones here? No, nothing new there. Okay. All right, let's see what we got for cars. We only have a new streetcar, the McLaren. Does this have like a perk on it? No, it does not have a perk. It is purple though. It tells me it's probably good. Does have good handling. Good, is that acceleration or is the acceleration the -9? Good top speed, maybe. Here, left stick. There we go. Top speed, acceleration, handling, health, and weight. I can't see how much weight one I've got is light. This goes to medium. Better handling, better top speed, less acceleration, health. Give this a shot. Let's see what it's like. It is an awesome car versus just a neat car. So, check that out. It does look pretty cool. He's a little four piece on the door handles. That's cool. Do some donuts. All right. So that is going to be it for tonight. Thank you all for joining. Hope you enjoyed our stream today. Like I said, we'll be taking off next week for Halloween. Hope you all have a great spooky day. And we'll be back in November to keep playing Lego 2K Drive and maybe the home stretch. I don't know. Once we get these last few flags, last seven flags, I don't know if we can go right to the Sky Cup or if we're going to need to grind up our levels some more. Ooh, look at that. That turbo boost. All right. So, yeah, take care, everyone. And we will catch you next time. Bye, guys.